Don't try and lie. Lying is bad. If you get caught in a lie, you won't get out ever. It's the worst thing to do. Don't get caught in a lie. Because once you lie first, you'll never get out of your lie. Thank you. I feel that plane flying over my head. Feel that plane? Cause pressure on the ground, doesn't it? Hear that thing above your head? Rock City! What's the first thing you do? I start the car. If you miss a beat, you're out of the game. You gotta keep up with the beat. If you put up music, then you have to keep up with the beat. See, this computer came back to life after 24 hours on my feet almost. Was it worth it? Was it worth it? Was it worth it? Not yet. Tomorrow, trash day? Nope. Federal holiday, then trash day. Who's your cousin? Who's your cousin again? You gotta lose your mind and be for rocks, yeah. I gotta rock. Lots of staring at my eyes. You got a what?
Ah!
take it to the top and eat it like a piece of cake. Kill my heat, taking you out, burn with me, heaven's on fire, with desire, hell is on fire, wow. Hell is on fire, hello, goodbye, hello, goodbye, hello, goodbye. I
Yeah. Thank you. everything you got. You keep on dancing and the room gets hot. You try to smile, but it's driving crazy. You say you want it all to spin. The party's just begun to let you in. You try to smile, but it's driving crazy.
You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting, you're a fool is cool. Did you know a molecule comes in various forms, but materials engineering is very difficult. Most people think they don't know what materials engineering is. Go study materials, not electrical engineering, materials. You'll see a hybrid all the way down. Most people think that this is a solid thing. Most people would be amazed what materials are really about. I think it's called materials, is it called? Yeah, materials. Most people wouldn't understand what materials are unless you're an engineer. Because it's puzzling when you're looking at the teacher saying, huh? You're telling me, he or she says, look at that desk. It's moving. You start knocking on it and you say, what? It moves? But that's not the truth of it. The molecules actually move. You don't think so? Ask an engineer. You know what he's going to tell you? We can't do it any other way. Everybody's gotta go to materials class. You're a material girl? You don't understand. You think you can buy things for free and you didn't go to college? You were born with a silver spoon? Good luck with that. You're gonna regret it in the end. You remember the bombshell? She says, oh, well, I know I'm a number 10, but there's a downside to it. When? Right now.